So our boy Airdrome would really run amok with roost and gravel and dirt. I had never actually drifted in and out of hangars.